Hey.
Herc, you feeling any better?
Well, same routine. Wonder Boy here thinks his hero days are over. And Phil thinks it's all in his head.
Gorsh, Herc, we know you're a hero.
That's right. Blunder Boy. How could you mope on a momentous day like today? The Underdrome's back, and you are going to fill the stands. After all, your fans won't settle for anything less than a certified hero. I mean, if you're not up to it, you could always just, I don't know, lose.
I bet you'd like that.
Excuse me? Hey, I'm not a selfish guy. I'm not like those high and mighty snobs up on Olympus. I stand for the masses, and have I got a massive idea. The games, ladies and gentlemen, are back. Yours truly, Hades, the one and only Lord of the Dead, brings you the Ultimate Games to celebrate the reopening of the Ultimate Colosseum. We'll finally answer the age-old question, who deserves the title Ultimate Hero? These games are going to settle the debate once and for all. The winner reigns supreme. Of what? You guessed it, the Hades Cup! And I assure you that the great Hercules will be there, otherwise...
you'll never see your girlfriend again.
Lowlife!
You're too kind, kid.
Okay, let's review. State your crime, prisoner.
I exist. That is my crime. It is inexcusable.
Ooh, good. Very good.
What's wrong with Auron? He's never acted that way before. Shh.
Okay, so you made one lousy mistake. You exist. But hey, I'm a forgiving guy. You keep your end of our little deal, and I'm willing to overlook a transgression or two.
I understand. Defeat Hercules.
And his meddling friends.
What? No. Only Hercules.
Oh, Don't tell me you've forgotten who's in charge. Hercules and the other three. Are we clear?
We're clear, Hades.
Lord Hades.
Lord Hades.
Good. Now go.
So that's how he's controlling Auron.
What's wrong, Sora?
Oh, Auron's in trouble. It's like Hades brainwashed him.
He's using some kind of a statue.
You know something? That sounds kind of familiar. Hades may be using the statue to hold Auron's free will hostage.
What do we do?
See if you can find that statue. It's gotta be somewhere in the underworld.
Right. I'm on it.
Tell me you're not thinking of leaving. You've got a match coming up.
I'll fight Auron in the final. One on one.
Oh, you will?
I'll draw things out to buy you time.
But...
Just hurry back. I know you can do it.
Congratulations! You've got a deal.
Thanks.
On one condition. The Keyblader here and his trusty friends have to meet the winner in one final clash. What do you say?
That'll drive the crowd wild.
It better. I promise the crowd the event of their afterlives. Yeah, sucker. You know, for me, the rest is smooth sailing. entertainment!
It is not too late. Let us turn back.
Where is the sense in all this?
There must be another way. Your deaths will mean nothing.
You must live.
I get it. This is what belongs in Auron's heart.
Gore, she must have had a pretty rough life.
Yeah, but in the end, that's really what made him stronger.
Let's give it back!
Nobodies? Where did they come from? Back off! Back off! Back off! Back off! Not what I had in mind, but I'll take it.
We better skedaddle!
Sora, Donald, Goofy.
Auron!
Why those little... Prisoner, what happened to our mutual agreement? I can give you a clean slate, but you gotta work with me.
Maybe you didn't hear me. This is my story, and you're not part of it.
Over. I've played by the rules so far. Okay, I confess. I was hoping Wonder Boy would lose, but it was still a fair fight. Come on. Is that really so wrong? Huh?
Really? A fair fight?
Well, Laugh, laugh, laugh all you want! Because the laughing is about to stop. You want to know why? Because now we're going to play by my rules.
Meg!
Hercules!
Hey, I warned you right at the get-go. You don't compete, you lose the girl.
No! Meg! Hang on!
Looks like Wonder Boy has dropped out of the stand.
Well, you've still got us to deal with.
Oh, yeah. This is gonna be good. That's it.
We can't win.
Showtime!
Because it's his underworld.
Gee, then how do we beat him?
I think a true hero should be able to help.
But you...
I owe you one, Hades. I didn't hesitate to give my life for Meg's, and then I remembered. A true hero is measured by the strength of his heart. I'll never forget that again.
Just no more crazy stunts.
People always do crazy things when they're in love.
What is so funny, you imbeciles? How dare you get a happy ending? How dare you? That's it.
You won't stop a true hero.
That all you got?
It's over. Take this.
Take that.
Let's go.
You won't stop a true hero.
Yeah.
What's he gonna do now?
I lived my life defending others. But now, there's no one left to protect. Maybe it's time I shaped my own story.
Yeah, you deserve it, Auron. After everything you've been through.
I suppose I should thank you.
Not at all.
Fine.
I mean, sure, you could thank us a little.
You should say what you mean. I guess I could spare a few words. Thanks for meddling.
Hey, what's that mean?
Thanks again, guys. You're the best.
Excuse us for meddling.
Aw, sounds like somebody's feathers are a little ruffled. I'm kidding. Thank you, Sora, Donald, Goofy.
So where are you guys headed next?
You know. You two lovebirds seem to be getting along just fine without us hanging around.
Yeah, we gotta go!
Uh-huh. Before we start meddling. Yep.
Right.
Are you turkeys trying to put me out of a job? If you keep acing every challenge, champ, who am I gonna train?
Aw, you can't abandon me now, Phil. I gotta be at the top of my game in case Hades shows up again.
Hey, are we true heroes yet?
Yeah. Come on, Phil. How about it?
Let me see now. Well, you're not wise enough. Not quite seasoned enough.
Okay, we get the hint.
Look, kid, it's not my call.
Fool.
Course if it was, you'd have no problem. I'd make you all heroes, in a heartbeat.
Really?
Say it again.
On second thought, if those are your hero faces, you still got a lot of work to do.
What do you mean?
Go away.
Phil!
Leave me alone!
See that?
Well, what do you know?